Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm in Rome, Italy, and I'm inside the museum of in the cake, the white building, the memorial, the building that way. I've done the roof video, and you can see that. I've done the outside video, you can see that. This is the inside. Let's do it together. And so this is all about the unification of Rome, I guess. And so there's a lot of war stuff. So like it says 1796 up here, and it's got art through it. Symbols and figures of the revolution. Pause if you need to, because I'm not reading these. And there's a lot of stuff in here. A lot of history, I'm sure. The Vienna Congress, 1st of November, 1814, 1815. Pause if you need to. The Revolutionary Uprising of 1820. Pause if you need to. Pause as needed, I guess, is what I usually say. Pan. Pause as needed. The uprising of 1830-1831. Playing cards from way back when. Chess pieces from way back when. Swords and muskets and stuff. Wow, it's a beautiful building, isn't it? So this must be where those columns all are. They're to the right of us, towards the north side. I'll just take my time and we'll just meander through here so you can kind of see what we're seeing. History in here. If history is your thing, if reading is your thing, if reading every picture and every detail, this is the place for you to be. Guns and war history is your thing too. This is probably a good spot for you. Musket, musket, candlelight, loading my barrel and doing it right. I'm gonna shoot you. Wait a minute, that's not the right song. How about swords? That's a nice big sword. Wow. Hmm. Mount Vesuvius. So we go down here. That line was something. It is. The bathroom. Thank you. What does this say? This says Justica. Yusquita. Is that the end of this? I guess that's the end of this. Okay, everybody. Well, thanks for coming along. Bye, everybody.